excited. I've been taking singing lessons, and I've got a song that I know is Simon's favorite.
I'm up next, and I hope I don't bomb it. I've been practicing really, really hard.
Been working really hard this week. Hope my performance is better than last week when Simon was laughing at me the whole time.
Am I on? Okay, good. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York!
That was the worst performance I've ever seen.
Okay, alright. I have a sore throat. I really normally sound better. Can I try one more time? Just one more time, please.
That was my favorite song of all time. Not anymore.
Thank you, far too kind. Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Now what the hell are you waiting for?
After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, make some noise.
Get him, Jay.
Who you know fresher than Ho? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yeah. Can none of y'all mirror me back? Yeah, hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express. Out the country, but the blueberries still connect. On the low, but the yacht got a triple deck. But when you young, what the you expect? Yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Damn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open to him with no pen? Just draw inspiration. Who you gonna see you can't replace him with cheap imitations of these generations? Hardcore, do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. For one last time, I need y'all to roll.
Yeah.
Now what the hell are you waiting for?
After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, make some noise.
Very nervous right now. We're about 500 feet in the air. It's windy. This guy's holding you up.
Right, I got it.
Just a matter of years. As fate would have it, J status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, we in the 4-5. It ain't to play games with you. It's to aim at you. Probably maim you. If I owe you, I'm blowing you to smithereens. Except I take one for your team. And I need you to remember one thing. I came, I saw, I conquered. For record sales, sold out concerts. Come up. I want this encore. I need you to scream to your lungs to soar.
I'm tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking in your shoes.
The undertow, just call it the undertow.
Every step that
Yankee Stadium, 7 minutes till opening pitch, 2008, baby.
life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Hey.
Always look on the bright side of life.
All right, man, it's not about Chicago tonight. It's not spam a little, it's spam a lot. I will tell you that it was awesome.
Here in New York, totally represented. Just tonight, we're on Broadway, doing it big. Phenomenal shows, Spamalot, Monty Python, totally amazing show.
We're on Broadway, just got out of Spamalot, my face is hurting, it was so funny. Give two thumbs up.
This one goes out to all my friends back in Arizona. Coming down my wrist.
When you look at it, life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show, keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you.